Alright everybody, welcome back to part 30 of Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. Last time, we crossed the border between Crimea and Dane, and we had to fight Dane, of course, because they were guarding it. And we did promote three different units. We also got Ragnall for Ike, which is really amazing. And today we will continue on right where we left off. And I'm pretty sure we take over the Dane army now. Ain't gonna be too happy about that. Chapter 12, The Price. I forgot that to mention that Mikaela had a stroke last time, so yeah. Okay, so one thing you guys know I never really butt into the dialogue conversation because I let you guys read it, but one thing about the Blood Pact, because I actually don't like the Blood Pact, and I'm going to make a whole video essay about this once I get done with this game, because I have a lot to say about this, but one thing that's not mentioned at all in this game, it's only mentioned in the Japanese version for some reason, but that treaty that he signs, it's not actually explicitly mentioned what the treaty is. But I'll tell you what it is. Basically, he signed a treaty where Begnam would give reparations to Dane. They would give them like a loan or something like that. Like in gold, you know, they would give him a bunch of gold in exchange for help in the future, I guess you could say. Like in a, kind of like an alliance, but we know that's not an alliance. It's like a one-way alliance, basically, where Dane has to do whatever Begnion says. So basically, it's really messed up if you think about it, because this dude really should have read the contract more carefully, because he signed it thinking it was like a court, like a document crowning him king or something, but in reality what it is, it's, he's literally signing it to get loan to rebuild the country, which, you know, isn't even their fault, it's Begnion's fault, and they're getting the gold in exchange for their service to Begnion, which is pretty stupid in my opinion. Like, I don't know how he didn't read it. Now, he does say, you will see later on who read it. He had somebody read it for him, but it's still dumb. That's one thing I will say about the Blood Pact on this part. It is kind of dumb. I don't like how they don't even mention that, at least. And the Blood Pact is just overall pretty stupid, but I'm calm down a little bit and just kind of let you guys read the rest. Yeah, so he had Peleus read it for, I mean not Peleus, he had Azuka read it for him, which is, I think it's like so dumb how they made that for Peleus, because Peleus up to now has been pretty wise, actually. Like, he's actually pretty smart and thinks for the best for his people, but like there was no way he would make that dumb mistake. Like, yeah, obviously he's going to have Azuka read it for him, but like, you tell me he didn't read it himself? Come on. The word he says are contagion should, how should I put this, ring a few bells, should I say, from the last game, if you haven't caught on yet to, what he's talking about. I'm not gonna spoil it. Thank you. And like just like that, we cut into the base preparation. So let's get into the, a lot of conversations. Ooh, there's like six of them. Master Crown, that'll be useful later on. Boots. That'll be pretty useful. All right, we got gold. Tomahawk. Nice. I'll send the Tarvos to the convoy for now. I don't need it immediately. Okay, time for the bonus XP, because I think I got a little bit of it, yeah. Trying to figure out who I'm going to give XP to. What about Fiona? Have her level up 5 times, because she really needs it. I want to see if I can get Fiona good. I remember I said I was going to do that. Oh, she's getting defense though. That's nice. Come on. Yes. 3 in a row. Come on. Ah, well. That's alright. I think that's as good as it's going to get. I really gotta promote Jill. I'm disappointed that I didn't get to promote her, unfortunately. Alright, I got some skills I need to really use. What do I have in here? Got pass. Huh, okay, so. For sure, equip Paragon. Because that's really useful. And what else can I equip? I'll equip Pass on Edward, because that'll be pretty useful. Go, and for Beast Face, I guess I'll equip that on Jill. Oh, I don't have that capacity yet. I'll equip it later. Or actually, how about Aaron? There we go. Now let me make sure that my... Gotta make sure everything's all good. Fiona's good. I'm gonna send those boots in there for now, because I don't know if I want to use that yet. Still needs a new dagger, though, for sure. Okay, let's see. I think Leonardo's good. Yeah, he's good for now. Edward is just set, and Laura is pretty good too. Z-Hark might need a new sword. There we go. Aaron's good. Nolan is good as well. Yeah, okay, I think we're good for now. Oh, but I need to mess with the supports. What about Edward? Nah. Man, she really needs to support with somebody. Okay, he's already good on that. Okay, we're good. We are ready to continue with the chapter. And just like that, we begin the chapter, which is actually probably one of the biggest chapters in the entire game. Like, there's so many units. So not only do we have Begnion, but we also have Crimea. I don't think we have any, Lagoos here. Yeah, there's no Lagoos soldiers. So, okay, one thing I'm gonna say about this chapter, because this chapter is a little bit interesting, because of, you know, it's the biggest chapter, not necessarily in map size, but the units, like, there are so many units. So, the reason I say this chapter is kind of weird is you notice that everybody's back to level 5, just kind of like sword generals and whatnot. So the reason it's like that is because your units need to catch up to the Grail Mercenaries. You know, the Grail Mercenaries are already promoted to tier 3. That's what I did last episode. But these guys are just now promoted last time, so they need to catch up. They can't be like fighting the Grail Mercenaries all week and stuff. So this is your chapter to take advantage of all the units. Whoever you want to level up, this is your time to do that. You gotta defeat, and notice the chapter even tells you that, look at defeat enemies, remaining 30. You don't have to like defeat all of them, but defeat as many of as you can, you know. You also get a lot of green units, you know, to help you out here and there, you know, like boulders and stuff. But try not to let them steal the kill, you know, because you kind of need them. I mean, you don't need them, but you need the enemy. That way you can get the kills. Alright, so, let me see, why are you there? Edward is here. So is Soth. Not deploying Meg. Come on. Bench. Alright. I think if we do this, that'll be good. Alright, we're ready. It's gonna be kind of a long chapter. Yep, but you know, defeat 30 enemies. How are we starting this off? Think like this. Equip Iron Lance. Alright, so I might just keep Taronia there. I don't really need him there. We also got the healers back. So much damage going around. Oh, here's Tanith. So as you can see, these guys don't really double. They just kind of like deal a lot of damage to them. Those guys are trying to climb up, but that's okay. Thanks for stealing that kill. Alright, finally my turn. Jesus. So one thing I forgot to go over is that some units are back. Like, where is he? Ah, here he is. Here's Kieran. His level 14's got all the items that, you know, we gave him. And here's Sigrun and Tanith. Alright, so I gotta figure out what I'm gonna, who I'm gonna attack here. I think, well, this is a good choke point for him. It's a nice level up for Leonardo. Never mind. God, why she got... Dude, her strength is atrocious. Oh, a hammer. Oh, come on, bro. Could have at least doubled him, too. At least she hit him. Just out of curiosity, I wanna know what this looks like. Yeah, I don't know about this, but let's try it. Man. Feels like so far behind. I gotta promote her next. Like, for real. She just can't do anything. Alright, Toronio is good for now. Actually, I gotta do this. Just weaken them. You gonna steal my kill? Thank you. Nice work. And more Thunder Mages. And so it's that Pegasus Knight is also gone. Nice. Okay, looks like it's their turn. What are they gonna do? No matter, we don't double. Okay, he's gonna go heal. Edward might actually die here, so I've really gotta be careful. Yeah, I think he's dead. I don't know about you guys. God. And his sword broke. He's screwed. Oh, that's a reset. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So, kind of just play a little bit safer, but had some interesting results here. Well, hopefully it's enough to make a difference here. All right. Man, Fiona is not that good right now. I still gotta make her really good though, because I'm gonna do it. All right. Let's get rid of this guy. That hammer is really useful right now, but he could use some better accuracy, that's for sure. Okay, that's not looking too good right now. Alright, level 5 though. What about you, Jill? What are you looking like? Man, if only her skill wasn't bad. It's in south here, though. Get like a knife. That's a good level up. Alright, so. I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna get rid of him. Grave X could work. Nice. Gotta level up for her. Let's use Danny on him. That works. Okay, that's not gonna work like that. But I do need to heal Edward, though. There we go. We'll do this. Guess we'll go ahead and converse. Turner needs to get rid of one of these guys. There we go. Okay, so that dude's retreating. Okay, good. That Pegasus Knight is gone. Nice healing for Soth. Anybody else injured? Yeah, that dude, I guess. Ooh, that's really good. Alright, okay, he went for that guy. That's interesting. Those are really trying to get up, but they can't. Alright, so. That dude's doing a good job of dodging everything. Oh, is this dude dead? Are you dead? Nah, you're good. Okay, no, never mind. I think you're dead now. Yep, dang. Okay, got a bunch of units just, like, sitting here. I gotta get rid of all of them. I can use light on this guy to get rid of him. Gotta defeat four more enemies, or six more enemies is what I meant to say. Iron bow? Sure. Why not? Ooh, that hurt. Man, let's not want to kill that dude. What about this? Will this work? Yeah, it kind of does. I don't think there's much I can do right there. Yeah, so basically you want to beat your allies to the punch when you gotta kill the enemies. Otherwise you're gonna steal all the kills. Okay, he's gonna heal that guy. Ouch. Okay. Is Z-Heart gonna be in trouble here? Let's hope not. Okay, he blocked that path, so that's good. Okay. Four more enemies to defeat. We gotta get those kills too. I need to get rid of this guy. I wish that dude was not in the way, because he's kind of just sitting there. Alright, got rid of this guy, though. Level 3. That's a decent level up. And a steel poleaxe. Useful. If this hits, that'll be good for Fiona. Nice. And that's a level up for her as well. That's about all I can do, unfortunately. I wish I could have done more. In case these guys are gonna steal all the kills. Oh, this is still alive somehow. Oh, that guy's dead though. Yep, chapter over. Unfortunate, but eh, whatever. Interesting. What could be going on? Well, who knows? You guys have to find out next time on Monday, because it's a Friday. You guys know I don't upload on weekends, so hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.